Man, looking sharp, Jesse. Yeah.
Jesse always looks good, bro.
I try, man.
Alright, thank you.
Cool. Anytime.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. Not title. Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, you gotta keep it up. So. Yeah, dog.
Yes.
They win again, just like you did
against
fucking Paredes.
Yeah, dude.
How was the weight? How are you feeling?
Good, I was 48.
Yeah.
The contract was 49.
Yeah.
I was 47 in the morning.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was like, oh shit, man. Me tomé mi café con.
Y todavía, entonces empezaste a ligar.
Sí, me tomé mi café con el primer. I'm a big sweets guy.
The StubHub's a good venue for you. It accommodates your style. I was telling Coach Haas, you like it, the venue you fought here before?
Huh?
How do you like it, the venue? Accommodates your style.
I never fought here.
It accommodates your style. It's very.
But I like it because of the atmosphere. I'm a Hispanic fighter. I'm Mexicano, and there's a lot of fans like that. Everybody here is a true boxing fan. It's not just, you know, they want to be seen, who do you see?
And you get nothing but warriors here, man.
Yeah. Jesse, you
nothing
find
but warriors. Yeah. He's gonna put it down, man. He's gonna put it down. I mean, Santana always comes to fight. Yeah. All y'all boxing fans, this guy always comes to give a great show. So y'all don't want to miss it. Come early.
You fought here, Jesse. What do you call from the last fight you had here, man?
That it's sick, man. I like the arena. I mean, the arena goes crazy. The fans are great here. You know, it's that LA-based area. And it's always exciting, dude. So it's gonna be a good night of boxing.
You're gonna come back and participate in the pay-per-view. You're gonna help commentate things like that.
Yeah, I'll be helping out Christina and team and Ryan Kinney. You know, as a commentator, it's gonna be a nice group and nice team. We look forward to analyzing the fight to the best of our ability.
You really like the commentating position, Jesse? You're really getting.
I like boxing. You know, yeah. I love boxing, so I'm also a boxing fan myself. That's why I know that this guy can fight. You know, I know who he is. I've been knowing who he is for years, and he always comes to give a great show, just like anyone else. I just I've been there, done that, been in the ring, so I know how to explain it well. You know, when it comes to being to come in round by round.